Every day, people are forced to flee as a result of wars, violence, and persecution. For example, Syrians who are fleeing to neighboring countries. 84% of refugees worldwide stay in their own region. In neighboring countries, many refugees are staying in camps run by governments or by UNHCR, the UN Refugee Agency. More than half of the world's refugees live in cities, often in very poor conditions. Most refugees will stay in neighboring countries, but there are some refugees who cannot stay in their country of asylum because of their vulnerable situation. They could be eligible for resettlement. UNHCR, the UN Refugee Agency, identifies these vulnerable refugees and submits their files to resettlement countries, including the Netherlands. The Dutch government interviews these refugees and decides who they will invite to resettle in the Netherlands. In the Netherlands, they can start to build a new life in safety. Resettlement saves lives.